Bye, Harry. See you tonight. This life's been kind to me, and I've got to change. To stop taking it for granted. The stairs are better for me. I should take more care of myself. There's a whole future ahead. I feel like I've had my eyes half closed for so long. No more. I'll stop that drift. I'm going to tell him how I feel. I don't feel like I chose to be here, but it is a good place. Some of the patterns are worth keeping. Other routines are just how we fill our days. It was easy to get lazy, to let things fall slowly into a dull routine. I've let myself lose track of what I want after everything we've been through. I don't want to lose him. I always smile when I see that place. Maybe we'll go there tonight. Maybe we'll go feed the ducks this weekend. I love the way they walk. He's got to know how I feel about him. I love him so much. Patterns. Every day the same start. Harry never wakes up from my alarm. This isn't what I imagined or wanted. Drifting through one day after another. Together, but not aware. Something like that. Harry likes me in this t-shirt. Great stories trapped in a moment. They're brilliant, but maybe I should add some new ones. I feel like I've barely glanced at this picture for years. I love it as much as when I first saw it. These daily things, they're good, but weigh us down too. I've got to a good place in life, but I feel like I'm not taking it further. Even here I get into patterns. Bathroom first, then kitchen for breakfast. Maybe I should change that. Changing the routine. I'm so rock and roll. Tea. A man takes the lead, Grandma would tell me. I guess I need to step up to the line. I've got a great thing here. I should ask Harry to marry me. I doubt that was what she meant about taking the lead. Marriage. I think maybe Grandma would be okay with it these days. Then again, maybe she wouldn't.